Hey, what's up? Nice to see you around. I hope you and family are keeping well. May I expect a subscription? The Kashmir Grey Langur is an Old World monkey, one of the langur species. It is a leaf-eating monkey. It has been reported from Jammu and Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh in northwestern India, but evidence indicates it only occurs in the Chamba Valley in Himachal Pradesh. Because of its restricted range, fragmented population, and threats from human agriculture and development activities, it is listed as endangered in the IUCN Red List. In Pakistan, it occurs in Makhiara National Park. It is arboreal and diurnal, and lives in temperate and alpine forests at elevations between 2,200 and 4,000 meters. The birthing season for the Kashmir Grey Langur runs from January through June, although almost half of all infants are born in March. The infants are weaned at a higher age than most Asian colobeans. While most Asian colobeans wean their young within the first year, Kashmir Grey Langurs wean their young on average at 25 months. This is apparently due to nutritional constraints, since monkeys in poorer sites wean their young at an older age. The interbirth interval for females is about 2.4 years. Alloparental care occurs in Kashmir's Grey Langur for up to 5 months. Males are usually protective of infants, but infanticide occasionally occurs. Although most Asian colobine groups comprise only a single adult male and multiple females, multi-male groups are known to occur within Cynopithecus species. With Kashmir's Grey Langur, multi-male groups may include as many as 5 adult males. I just hope you liked this video, and we'll look forward to see you pretty soon. Till then, take care and be cool.